Hey, what's up guys, you're watching Tech Theory and in this video let's see how you can get the JIO Prime membership free after 31st March 2018. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do subscribe and click that bell icon for latest video updates. Let's get started. So firstly, what you need to do is go to the description and download the MyJio app. If you have it already, get it updated. The link is in the description below for update as well. So once you install it, now go and open it. So once you open the app, you will get an pop-up on the top with red color on it, and I'm not getting it for now, but you can see the screenshot now on the screen. You will get a screenshot like you will get a pop-up like this, and just you need to click on the pop-up and it will take you to a page and it will say that you are upgrading your JIO Prime membership for free for 1 year and you need to click on proceed. So that's all you have to do, and it will enroll you for the upgrade. So it will also notify you later that your plan has been upgraded or your JIO Prime membership has been extended for 1 year. So this was a quick video on how to get the JIO Prime membership for free for 1 year. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and sorry for the inconvenience due to the audio and the video quality. My studio will be ready in few days and you will see more doper videos in the future. Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already, and for more awesome stuff stay tuned, and more such videos on JIO tricks are coming very soon. So for that you need to subscribe to get notified, and also you can click the bell icon if you want if you want a notification on my new videos. So that's pretty much guys, thanks for watching, peace.